Hello guys, we will do another simplification problem. First, minus 7 plus 7 is equal to 0. Multiply with 8 divided by 7. 0 multiply with 8 is equal to 0 divided by 7. 0 divided by 7 is equal to 0. But it is totally wrong because we didn't follow the PEMDAS or BODMAS rule. According to the PEMDAS rule, P is equal to parenthesis, E is equal to exponent, M is equal to multiplication, D is equal to division, A is equal to addition, and S is equal to subtraction. Multiplication and division has same priority, addition and subtraction also has same priority. That means it will be left to right of the expression. What will be come first? You should do first this minus 7 plus 7 into 8 is equal to 56 divided by 7. So 56 minus 7 is equal to 49 divided by 7. 49 divided by 7 is equal to 7. It is the right answer. If you have different opinion, please comment.